little girl dreams of being a princess. Well, this little girl put out a video where she tells her dad she is definitely not a princess. And it went viral with over 2 million hits.
You cannot call me my princess, okay, Dad? I am not a princess because half prettier dresses than this. And half, like, dress-up ones like Hobie's. And some have the sparkly princess headband.
Yeah, but they have to take that off when they take showers.
Oh, I need it. No, them don't get dirty. Them don't take showers. And them don't go on sand or dirt. Them do clean stuff, not dirty stuff. And you do not know about princesses, okay? Them have sparkly bracelets. And I don't have a bracelet at all. I'm not a princess. You need to watch a video of princesses because you don't know how princesses look.
I do. There's one right next to me.
Oh, no, I'm not a princess.
Here's I'm Not a Princess, 4-year-old Joanna. Well, hello, Joanna. How are you?
Good.
Come on over here and grab a seat. I got it. Let's just turn it right like that. Boy, you look really pretty. You're not a princess. You got on a princess dress. Well, it's a pretty dress. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you know that you're famous?
Yeah.
Why you think you're famous?
Because I have a lot of videos.
Because you got a lot of videos. That's pretty nice. The guy that was taking the video, is that your dad? Do you love him?
Yeah. Why would I not love him?
Let me ask you something. Is that him over there?
In the corner?
In the corner, yeah. Yeah, that's him. So you have a really nice father and you love him.
Not a father, but the dad.
There is a direct, distinct difference. Anybody can be a father. It takes a special man to be a dad. So, do you think that every princess is supposed to have a prince?
Doesn't always have to have a prince. But sometimes they do have.
Yeah, so you don't always have to have a prince, but sometimes you just want a prince, you know? I mean, I understand that.
But sometimes you just have a prince when you don't even want a prince.
I need for all of you grown-ups to get that through your head right now. Sometimes you have a prince, but you don't have the right prince. I want you to come with me. Come on, come with me. Let's get down there. Let's go over here. I want to show you something. I'd like you to travel home like a princess. Turn around over there. Let's go get in the carriage. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. You're now a princess, and look at you. You got your own carriage, you got your horse, everything. You can just ride away on your carriage. You want to do that? Well, that's beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, she is now a princess, Joanna.